Flying city, gotta go find things.
Sure of that.
Alright, I'm gonna go with the Herald, the Florentine, the Hellfire, the Slow Hand, because I love them. Pistol Badge, Soldier. Here, I'm gonna go with a little Fire. The Hellfire's good. Try something different. Let me try out the Seraphim. I got the B on. Let me try out. I'll go with the Leadstorm.
Oh, I know, man.
I've been following Jack's orders from the beginning. Jack modified the power core he found to have a Hyperion network uplink. Through it, I was able to access Sanctuary's defenses and lower them. It was all part of Jack's plan.
For grenades, magic missiles.
Say hello, darling!
Turn to floor! A troop drove into his friends into opening the vault. I told him it was to protect my
Sentry! Love that turret!
Sanctuary's reappeared. You can use any fast travel station to get back to the Crimson Raiders. I'll mark the nearest one on your Echo device.
Error. Location? Sanctuary. Not found.
Oh no. The phase blast must have taken Sanctuary off the fast travel network. Okay, head to the Iridium extraction plant nearby. I think I know how to get you back to your friends. You know, I didn't lie to you about everything. You really are the friendly person who can stop Jack. Roland, Lilith, and Mordecai. You defeated them long ago. They can help you reach them.
Thank you.
Tossing grenade! Deploying sentry!
Sanctuary back onto the fast travel network. I promise. Little as I'm sure that means right now.
Grind them up!
Thank you.
controls. Find another way across the river.
Sit up, robot. You are adequate. Reminder to all Hyperion robots. Any and all supply drops lost to thresher attacks will be taken out of your theoretical pay.
Sanctuary back on the fast travel network. Simple, except not at all.
A reminder to all Hyperion robots.
Meet my lady friend!
Did that thresher just do?
Missed me?
request an uncalibrated fast travel unit from the moon base. You'll need a quiet place to set up the beacon. Head to the town of Overlook. Thanks to Hyperion's mining operations, the people of Overlook suffer from the skull shivers. They won't disturb us.
So frustrating. You see, this is what I don't get about you bad guys. You know the hero's gonna win, but you just don't die quickly. Man, example. This one guy in New Haven, right? City's burning. People are dying left and right. Yada, yada, yada. This jackal rushes me with a spoon. A freaking spoon! And I'm like dying laughing, right? So I scoop out his stupid little eyeballs with it, and it's kicked him out, wah! And he can't see where he's going, he's bumping into stuff, and anyway, I don't know, maybe he had to be there. The moral is, you're a total bitch.
Skull shivers thanks to Jack's mining operations. Poor bastards are too sick to leave their homes.
You'll want to set up the beacon over there. Once the moon base processes our request, you should have a fast travel station.
May it keep safe people travels.
Transmitting the supply request now. We've just got to wait a few minutes and...
Angel, that's enough.
Congratulate
you can stop pretending to help the bad guys now.
Angel? And wishes her luck in choosing which one to keep.
We don't have long until Jack realizes I'm not helping him anymore.
Let's get to killing,
now, if you can't even handle these motors, you're really gonna disappoint me.
Another sentry killed!
Hyperion suggests staying inside.
Who's next?
We
have
our integrity.
Back to report the future or the supply drop will never arrive.
Jack is in his room.
The city may be safe right now, but what happens if Hyperion launches another barrage? We've got no shield.
Good point. Let me get on the Echo.
Oh, good. You're not dead.
That's his way of saying, wow, you're a badass. I'm glad.
Right. I'd all be dead if it weren't for you. But we need a plan. Jack's getting closer and closer to digging up the warrior, and we still don't know where he's got the vault key stashed.
I can help you with that.
You?
Damn it, we told you never to contact us again.
Will you please just hear me out? Sure.
Let's listen to the crazy computer that just tried to kill us. Hey, remember that time she told us the vault was full of loot?
It's with me. I'm charging the vault key.
Continue.
The key naturally charges itself once every 200 years. Jack is patient, but he's not that patient. He's been using my power to forcibly charge the key with iridium. If you find me, you find the vault key. The vault key is housed in my AI control core, atop Thousand Cuts. It's protected by three impassable security hurdles. The first is a competitor deterrence field that will obliterate any non-Hyperion entity passing through it.
Competitor deterrence field? What, like a death wall?
It is a field of pure thermosonic energy, programmed to atomize any unauthorized personnel.
So yeah, a death wall.
Beyond that lies the second hurdle, a defense bunker outfitted with the most high-tech weaponry Hyperion can afford.
That doesn't sound good.
Good job.
Past the bunker, you'll have to get through the final hurdle. A door that will only open for Handsome Jack.
Well, that sounds even worse.
This will be your only opportunity to steal the vault key and stop Jack from controlling the warrior. I'm out of time. Do what you will, but promise me this. No matter what happens, do not allow Lilith into my chambers.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
If she was luring us into a trap, she would have made it sound a little bit possible.
If we're taking that bitch down, I'm coming. Trap or not.
If anyone's gonna shut her down, it has to be you, soldier. Head to the Hyperion Preserve.
Make way! Gurgle the first hurdle.
Let's see.
Your friend Claptrap could get through that hype.
On the one hand,
Forcefield. Now he's out of date, though. He'll need a software upgrade. Mordecai should have what you need. He's camped out near the preserve.
Dropping sentry!
I think he needs your help with something.
Hey, I heard Roland echoed ahead. All my data's on the chip in my bird Bloodwing's collar, including your clap trap up with me. You know, Hyperion jackass is nabbing. Took me a reserve over there. Right here, I've been scouting that place for the last half hour. And it looks like at least a two-man job. If you can get inside through the shipyard, I can give you support and lead you to Bloodwing. Get my bird, and get your claptrap upgrade. Hopper.
All right, what do we got here?
Boy, just like a Tundra Express.
Jack makes me laugh. He kidnapped Bloodwing, so I start pissing my pants and making threats that anything happens to my bird, I'll blah, blah, blah. But Blood and I have been through a lot. I know my girl can handle herself.
Grind him up!
Should be in the holding cells at the other end of the facility. Find her, you'll find your claptrap upgrade.
Thank you.
Sure.
Mission preserve. Jack says he built this place to promote science.
Autogun deployed!
Whatever the hell. But it's a BS. Decision slide and experiment on every object you can find. You gotta get Blood Wing out of here. was going to do this whole thing where I'd lure you in here and kill you, but you just, well, you just kind of showed up. Thanks for saving me the trouble, kiddo.
Sweetheart.
Is a volatile, brutal science that flies in the face of human ethics. Needless to say, I'm extremely interested in it. Just a sample of the small serum Hyperion is using on the wildlife.
The little lady. them up! Chew them up!
Should be in one of these cells. Don't worry about the uglies and the other ones. They can't get to you. Just get to Bloodwing, and you'll have what you need to upgrade Claptrap and get through that death wall.
One hand.
Did you find her? Is she okay? Looking for Bloodwing? Oh, I moved her a few hours ago. Somewhere a little more dramatic. Bloodwing ain't there? Damn it! Jack's playing games with us. Wait a minute. I'm seeing some commotion in the observation wing. Maybe they moved to there. Just keep pushing through the preserve, amigo.
Hey, you know what I just remembered? It's reading time.
Now you be careful, honey. Present for you.
Thank you.
I had my boys build the preserve to research the full applications of slag. See, it's not just an elemental damage type. You know how to use it, slag has lots of applications.
Meet my lady friend!
Thank you.
coming from the research lab. Stop twisting so hard.
Once you finish whatever irrelevant thing you're doing right now.
Bloodwing back, huh? Shame. I've been doing some really interesting iridium experiments with her. Hate to see her go. But heck with it. She's all yours.
A little bit bigger than I remember.
Oh my god. Just give it up, kiddo. Bloodwing's got all the elements at her disposal. Fire, electricity, corrosion, slag, and... God damn, I forgot the last one. What the hell was that again? God damn it!
Just weaken her and I'll hit her with a drink!
I'm sorry, soldier, but you gotta beat Bloodwing down. Do what you can to save her, but if you can't, she's got what we need to get into Control Core Angel and grab the Vault Key. That's what matters here.
is why you don't screw with me. You and your little friend Mordecai turn yourselves in, or that dumbass bird is just the beginning. God damn it, Jack! I'm gonna kill you! You hear me? Sorry about Bloodwing, soldier, but we gotta keep moving. Get that software upgrade to Claptrap, and we'll be able to get through the security field leading to Control Core Angel. Sweet, sweet. Found it. All right, this is a song for Mordecai's stupid bird. Any? Are you a screw you? It would have been hilarious if I found it earlier. Shut up!
Remember that time Mordecai got shot in the shoulder and he just hid behind cover and threw Bloodwing out to face those bandits on his own?
Yeah.
And Bloodwing just flew around and around in circles, not attacking anybody. And Mordecai was screaming at him, "What are you doing, you coward? Get to killing! Blah, blah, blah!" And finally, Mordecai stood up, out of
cover. And Bloodwing went screaming down into the fray and killed all those bandits in a half second. Yeah, he wanted Mordecai to see him do it. Wanted to make him proud.
And Mordecai was happy as a skaggin slag, kissing his beak, scratching his neck.
Yeah, which would have been cute if Bloodwing hadn't been covered in entrails.
Shut up already!
I'm a bad person.
I'm sorry. Take this note to Thousand Cuts. You're going to deliver that note to a bandit leader known as the Slab King. Now, he used to be a part of the Crimson Raiders until his methods got too brutal. I didn't think ripping Hyperion officials limb from limb in front of their loved ones was an effective way to get intel. He disagreed. Still, he owes me a favor, and he can help us get past the bunker outside Control Core Angel.
Is west of the Highlands. If you're looking for the Slab King, that's where he'll be. Now be careful, though. He kind of lost it after Hyperion killed his dog.